You are watching News 8 Now. I'm Steve Minnick. A woman is dead after an early morning crash in Bangor on Thursday. Police arrived at Finson Road at about 2:30 Thursday morning after a car struck a tree head-on. Police say the car's passenger, 37-year-old Elizabeth Horlicka of Hudson, died at the scene. The driver, Sean McKenniv of Hudson, was taken to Eastern Maine Medical Center for serious injuries. The accident remains under investigation. Westbrook police are looking for a suspect in an armed robbery caught on surveillance tape. Investigators say it happened at about 7:30 Wednesday night at Arts Variety on Spring Street. Police say the suspect threatened the clerk with a knife and demanded money. The clerk complied and the man ran off. If you recognize the suspect, you are asked to call Westbrook police. Some motivated Mainers took to the freezing cold water Thursday, all for a good cause. Hundreds of dippers crowded Old Orchard Beach at noon for the 27th annual Lobster Dip. The dip raises thousands of dollars each year for Special Olympics Maine. Each dipper pledged to raise at least $100 to take part.
Well, now I decided to do it for the money, for a great cause, and if I can raise some money for Special Olympics, that's what I'm here for. I really can't say I really enjoy it.
And after the dip, organizers put together an after party to help everyone warm up. Organizers also tell us that little more than $105,000 was raised this year, which is significantly more than last year's event, which raised $80,000. And thanks for joining us here on News 8 Now. Make sure to check back at WMTW.com and our mobile app for the top stories and weather anytime.